up? Welcome to another video. Today we are playing Hungry Shark Evolution. It is a brand new, not brand new to me, but I already completed my research. I'm gonna go ahead and go this, so you guys could take a look how I'm being researched. Music stop. I can still hear it. Oh, there we go. Oh my gosh, a turtle. Why? Okay, let's go. Oh my gosh, it's an ice cream world. Oh my gosh, it's everyone. Yay! Oh my gosh, it's 1 minute in. Guys, 1 minute and... be sick. Ow. My mouth. Oh, I need new shells. I need to gather those shells up. So close. my gosh, guys. Guys, I think we hit the jackpot when we hit Gold Rush, guys. We've hit it, guys. Gold Rush! Hit the jackpot! No! Ow, you're the spear shooting gun.
Dinero a México sin comisión de servicio en tus envíos, con la mayor red, uno de los mejores tipos de cambio, y sí, sin comisión de servicio.
Sorry, I needed to watch
that. Tuyo, send a little love.
Is it over? It's over. Okay, oh my gosh. I need to win jackpot. $54, no good. I'm gonna spend it all, these five. No, $54. $54. No. No. I need a retry. No, no retries to find then. Bye. 7 minutes, I mean, yeah, it's 8 minutes in already. 8 minutes in, okay. Michael Shark, soon let me get this dude. This dude. Actually, let's take a look at the special shark. First up. Oh, you guys didn't see that, no? No, you guys are not seeing this. This is all invisible there. Electro Shark. So basically, guys, when you use Speed Boost, it does the electric thing, and yeah, guys, I think it has the same health as Hammerhead or Mako, I'm not sure. Second, Ice Shark thing. Oh yeah, Ice Shark, and, oh, Electric Shark, I guess them all. Oops, so the Ice Shark basically freezes stuff. Based on the creature that special power, super free. Ah, yeah, it freezes things. Nice and sweet. Okay, I'm gonna let you guys take a picture of the whatever. Okay, is that it? No? There, I think that's it. This dude, Robot Shark. Using the latest technology comes with built-in jet thrusters. Yep. Special power turns mines into missiles. Whoa. So you pick the mines and you turn them into missiles. This beast will level rapidly, but levels are not saved. Aww. Take a picture, whatever. Or screenshot. Guys, whatever. So yeah. Down. And oh, roll again. Look at that fire. Okay. Ow! This like races or something. Okay, Pyro Shark. Summons the depths of the fire volcano. It can fly through the skies, and its fiery breath burns all the path. Such power, dragon breath, flight, and meteor. Oh my gosh, that's a lot. So again, guys, you just use speed boost. So on your right one, on your left one, whatever, that's how you do it. And then with your other finger that you're not using, tap. Well, not tap, press. Leave it hold on your phone and it'll boost. Note this beast will grow rapidly, but growth is not safe. So it's going to be tiny when we load again, and it's going to get big. Be tiny again. It's really funny. Okay. Next is the unicorn. The Natasha the Narwhal. Oh, Natasha the Narwhal. Such power. Javelin toss. I don't know what that is. This beast will level. Oh, you don't have to read them, don't you? This is sweet. Oh my gosh, this one's the newest one, guys. The newest one. Ghost Shark. Invisibility and teleport. Yeah. Guys, this is amazing. I watched videos on it and it's amazing. Very, very amazing. But yeah, these are all the special sharks. Oh my gosh, there's a baby. Can I put the baby on?
Perfect! Perfect! Yeah!
That's what I was meaning as when I was using the reef shark. Then you find more shells. If you go back there, when I was using the reef shark, I said I need to get more shells, and that's what I meant, guys, to get more missions. Yeah, the Michael shark. I guess. Oh my gosh, he starts out in a different area. Maybe see you. I said on the screen. I'm a copier. Gosh, I keep on trying to eat the baby Michael. Stop eating the baby seal thing. Okay. Diet swim. Swim without eating. Okay, I need to get full health then. That's gonna drain my thing. I can't eat anymore. Okay, that's it. I can't eat. Oh no! Baby shark! Okay, guys, bye. Wait. Never mind. Well, bye. See you guys in the chat.